Fire investigators will look into the moments that in the lead-up to the tragic death of a Queensland firefighter at the scene of a factory fire earlier this week. 46-year-old Izabella Nash became trapped in the factory before running out of air and collapsing alongside her colleague. The pair were later dragged out of the blaze, where she later died. Her partner, Leah Drew, remains in hospital and is being treated in the burns unit. The probe will assess the equipment the firefighters used on the day and determine whether the time the pair spent in the building contributed to her death.